Obviously.
Probably turn the heat off.
They don't know who the LA Hustlers are. They don't know. They should. Everybody should stand up and give this team the respect that they deserve.
Well, Brad, I don't think you're going to get too much respect when you have.
What do you expect?
You have the reputation that the LA Hustlers have. Just wait, Brad. Just wait a couple more seconds. A couple more moments.
I guess they have to have a Don Gill logo on their side.
Go Hustlers!
Go
Hustlers!
Go Hustlers! Go Hustlers! Go Hustlers! Go Hustlers! Go Hustlers! Definitely worthy of a tag team title shot.
Good, the one they work together. Like, we're good,
And this is why everybody wants to come in and test themselves against lethal injections. They know they are the measuring stick in the tag team division on the Indy Road, on the Indy Circuit. And he's got some partner out there right there from the top of the skull.
Uh-oh.
And here we see the tag.
Oh, it's got red.
And there we go. Rush shot back out onto the apron and Notorious. The big man of the LA Hustlers coming in. And look at the toss. Brad, like he weighs nothing. What? The LA Hustler band is talking about. Not happy about something. And here we go, rough shot in the ring. Puts the pin right there to the temple. Referee Michael Ellis asking if they tagged. I'm not quite sure they did, but I didn't. Certainly was. And he kept right down for a two count. You're sitting here looking at these two young men, and you know how resilient they are. And here we go, rough shot. Beautiful bridge there by rough shot. And there he goes to the outside. Very close on them all the way to the outside. Here we go. Going. Brad sends rough shot back into the ring. This could be it right here. Two count only, the little big man, Notorious, right in the foot of Brad to break up the cover. Brad gets reversed. And rough shot. Beautiful top toe hold. From the big man, Notorious, obviously the hustle here, the LA Hustlers, and they're working great as a team. I mean, they've been together for quite a while.
Come on, Brad! We've been thinking, you talk about putting in the test. Well, this is a test for them as well. The LA Hustlers operate pretty well together.
I think it may be easy to say that the Hustlers may be the greatest challenge to these tag team titles. He's got all the great ring awareness by Brad Hustlers getting the bottom row.
And if you go back to the ability of Duncan and Beckman, the guy that didn't see a big team to pull his mouth.
And just like that, you mentioned the resiliency. Brad, you gotta wonder how much is this gonna affect them in 1 week? Let's say they still do retain the tag team titles. How much is this gonna affect them going to that title match within our team. For not only these ASWF titles, but the MWN World Tag Team titles at that point.
Thank you for that matchup. With those titles.
Run shot. This is the clothesline. That was ridiculous.
That was the LA Husband, and that's what they do best.
I mean, we may need some help out here for Brad and Briar. They're barely moving here. Our current tag team champions have to be laid out with their own tag team championship belt. But nonetheless, ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match and still ASWF Tag Team Champions, Fire Mercury, Lito, and Chick Shaw.
And we're going to be looking for them here. If I want to come here, if they absorb, how much will that take? Going into February 28th, next week, when they get to see ARP, it's everything. It's all about it. And we can get the system.